AI and analytics can bring much technological advancement to our daily lives, as well as to businesses worldwide. Insight-driven workloads follow a typical three-stage pipeline to generate their knowledge. I'm David Shaw, and in this episode of AI News, we look at those three stages and discover how Analytics Zoo is driving the next level of development in AI. The three pipeline stages are data processing, model training, and model inference. Organizations sometimes think they need separate, specialized infrastructures to handle each stage. Some stages are more data processing intensive, while others are more training intensive. However, this approach dramatically impacts productivity because a fragmented workflow creates unnecessary data movement and increases project costs. But what if you could consolidate all of your data storage and pipelines into a single infrastructure? Well, that's the objective of Analytics Zoo. Analytics Zoo is a unified analytics and AI open source platform. It currently unites Apache Spark, TensorFlow, Keras, BigDL, and it will support several more in the future. Analytics Zoo can bring improved productivity and scalability. It can help lessen the time to manage hardware and learning new languages, accelerate time to results, provide greater resource utilization and flexibility, and reduce total cost of ownership, all by bringing the benefits of a single infrastructure. It also brings a rich set of features and capabilities you'll need to scale AI solutions, including abstractions with high-level pipeline APIs for model training and serving, common feature engineering operations, pre-trained deep learning models, and reference use cases. All of these are optimized to run efficiently and cost-effectively on your existing Intel-based infrastructure and the latest Intel Xeon Scalable platform. Check out the video on the Intel Developer Zone that provides an overview of the benefits and features of Analytics Zoo. Imagine one platform for all of your AI workloads. Find out more about modernizing your infrastructure and simplifying your AI solutions with Analytics Zoo in the links. And I'll see you next week. Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows. See you next time.